I started the office in 2006 because I wanted to give something back to the community that I had grown up in and gone to school in.
I truly believe that my purpose is to make people happy around me and bring out what is the best in them. And I think smile makes a larger part of it.
So we do provide a range of services, not only from cosmetics, that means crowns and veneers, but we also provide Invisalign, ortho treatment.
So if a new patient finds us through the website or is referred from a friend, they call or email to book an appointment. We book a 1-hour appointment, and that's to allow for a full exam.
Very first time you come in the door, we're going to take radiographs and we're going to take photographs. And that's in order to show you what is going on in your mouth and also to create a treatment plan. We want to give you options and we want to educate you at the same time.
So in my opinion, what sets us apart from the rest of the dental offices would be the technology that we use here. We have iTero scanner for digital impressions, so we use that to take impressions, and we use digital x-rays.
We have 2 locations in Surrey, one in Fleetwood, one in Newton. We treat the entire family. We see kids, we see adults, we see seniors.
To enhance the patient's experience, we do offer TVs so they can watch Netflix, cable, anything they like.
We do offer early morning appointments certain days of the week. We also are open till 6 other days of the week. We are open on Saturdays. We have free parking. There's free Wi-Fi in the office.
Everyone is really personable. We're a team, we work as a team, and we treat everyone as if they're coming into our home.
Patients get to know us, we get to know them. We build a good rapport, good relationships, I would say.
We have a lot of our clientele come on referrals, and that just means that we're doing our job right. We are helping and we are making people feel comfortable, and we're giving the best possible care.
I think the most rewarding part of the job is when you see someone that comes in and they are self-conscious of their smile, and when they finish their treatment, they walk out and it's such a natural difference.
And helping people realize that they can have a beautiful smile, and that makes me do what I do.